Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTechZone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to create group in Instagram chat on Android. So let's start with the video. Before you start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So guys, I'm going to show you in my Android phone, but if you're using iPhone or iOS, you can follow the same step. So guys, let's start with the video. So guys, here you can see we are on my phone, and now I'm going to open Instagram application. I advise you, please update your application from Play Store or App Store, then open it and then go to the this home tab. Click on home tab. Now you can see this message or chat option. Just click on it, and here you can see your primary, generally, and request. In primary you will see all friends, and general you see all friends. Okay, in general. So when you receive any request and you accept this request, then the Instagram asks you to this chart going to where you want to add general or primary. So check in primary and generally. So in general, I don't have friends. In primary, I have three friends because this is my demo account, so I don't have much friend here. So still I can create groups. So in order to create group, you have to click on this pencil icon. In pencil icon, you this is new message, and you have to select member from here. Okay, so I select only two member here. Okay, now you have to click on chat, and after create chat, you can see group member here. Okay, so you have to send message first. Okay, just send message. I just send hi and come back again, and this group you will see in primary section. You can see, just click on it. And here you can click on see group members, and you can mute members, you can mute mention. Okay, there is a, you can change theme also. You can add member from here and change group photo. You can change photo from here, you can change name, you can change name from here. Just click on it and give name like demo. Okay, so this is my name. Okay, that has been, name has been changed. In I button, you can see there is an option like same option. You can see you can add, remove, you can leave chat, you can end chat. Okay, so guys, I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.